Well, I first figured it out when I was in college. I knew I wanted to either teach or go into medicine. And as I was working with chemistry and chemicals, I realized it was much more fun to actually work with people. And so at that point, I made the decision to go into medicine. That way I could continue to learn and help people, and then also eventually teach as well. I went into medicine because I like to contribute, I like to help, and it's something that challenges you, so I love learning. So it's a continual process, as you all know. To be a doctor, you have to constantly learn, things are constantly changing, but I'm also able to use that to help people, and I think that's the most satisfying thing. If you come to my clinic, I tell almost everybody, motion is lotion, it keeps you moving and grooving, so my biggest tip is to keep people moving. Don't get sedentary. Don't sit on that couch and watch TV. Just keep moving. I see patients from age 7 all the way up to 100. And the ones that do the best, they just keep moving. So that would be my biggest tip, is to keep everyone moving. So I chose sports medicine because I love working with athletes, both young and mature. I like being able to help them get back on the court or get back on the field, or even just get back to being able to do their normal routine and not be in pain, so they can enjoy their life and get on to doing everything that they want to do.